Yeah, look at my bonbon hui pot. I made a small pot for two. Look at all this beef shank, jia, and tendons from the bones. Some veggies, morning glory, bean sprout, and a little Vietnamese coriander. Some onions, green onion, and lime. Let's eat. Guys, look at my bonbon hui bowl. I just made myself a big ass bowl. Oh my goodness. I am so hungry. I haven't had lunch yet. So this is lunch right here. Okay, let's get started. Let's squeeze in a little lime. I am salivating. Sorry guys, I keep doing this bonbon hui eating thing here. I did a video on this once before in a restaurant, but this is different. This is homemade. Homemade just hits different, you know? You know how you know what you want and you know you get the same exact taste that you like? Yeah, it just hits different. And you get endless meat. I am just so into bonbon hui lately. Okay, let's get some of my homemade chili oil. I'm almost out. I have some more in the fridge. Love this so much. Let me try the soup. Telling you, it just hits different. But I always add a little new mum fish sauce in. Okay, let's get started. So Look at this beef shank. Wow. Tender with a little chew. See, also in homemade bún bò Huế, you have morning glory. They don't serve this out on in restaurants because it's a lot of work and it's expensive. So got blood cake. Delish. Jia. Vietnamese ham. Fresh chili. More beef shank. I'm telling you, endless. Endless meat. Wow. Blood cake. more jack. Oh, forgot about tendon, beef tendon. This is straight from the bones. I carved it out. See, at home, I can do like thick slices versus restaurant, they'll give you like really, really paper thin slices. Wow. More tendon. So good. Oops. Tendon. Almost done with my bowl. So hungry. Took me no time to finish, but now I'm getting full. So good. Last bite. All done. Wash it down with some iced tea in here. I always have iced tea in here. All right, that's it for today, and I'll see you next time.